Who's down there? For trying to take our sunstone, you must be severely punished.
We didn't come here to take your sunstone. We came here to find the ancient origin of all firebending.
Yeah, right. They are obviously thieves, here to steal Sun Warrior treasures.
Please, I don't normally play this card, but I'm the Avatar. Just hear us out.
My name is Zuko, Crown Prince of the Fire Nation. Or at least I used to be. I know my people have distorted the ways of firebending to be fueled by anger and rage. But now I want to learn the true way. The original way. When we came here, I never imagined the Sun Warrior civilization was secretly alive. I am truly humbled to be in your presence. Please, teach us.
If you wish to learn the ways of the Sun, you must learn them from the Masters, Ran and Shaw.
Ran and Shaw? There are two of them?
When you present yourselves to them, they will examine you. They'll read your hearts, your souls, and your ancestry. If they deem you worthy, they'll teach you. If they don't, you'll be destroyed on the spot. If you're going to see the Masters, you must bring them a piece of the Eternal Flame. This fire is the very first one. It was given to man by the dragons. We have kept it going for thousands of years.
I don't believe it.
You will each take a piece of it to the Masters to show your commitment to the sacred art of firebending.
Mr. Sun Chief, sir? Yeah, I'm not a firebender yet. Couldn't my friend here carry my fire for me?
No. This ritual illustrates the essence of Sun Warrior philosophy. You must maintain a constant heat. The flame will go out if you make it too small. Make it too big, and you might lose control.
I'm sorry. I'm just a little nervous. It's like a little heartbeat.
Fire is life, not just destruction. You will take your flames up there. The Cave of the Masters is beneath that rock.